Tamam, kararını tutun. I came here today at 6:30 and I was hoping to be one of the first to vote, but in a pleasant surprise, there were many people who were there before me, and it's a healthy trend, and I appeal to everyone that election and voting is a democratic and constitutional right of every citizen of this nation, and that we must all exercise this particular right. And I'm happy to see that so many people have come, and I urge all to participate in this democratic process. Thank you.
Generally, you know, in the MP Lok Sabha elections, we don't see a very large turnout in comparison to the assembly elections. And this morning, seeing this large number of people coming out to vote is a very positive sign, and I would encourage our people to exercise this franchise. And yes, it's a wonderful sign, and I'm really grateful to the people for coming out and voting in large numbers. I think the core issues obviously is development, it's peace. And when I say development, it also includes employment. You know, people want good infrastructure. They want their governments to provide good infrastructure. They want governments to provide job opportunities. And I feel that this government has, you know, fulfilled and delivered on these promises.